Hey everyone, welcome back to TenorShare. Recently my iPhone inexplicably appears black screen state, and there is no response when I press and hold the power button. So, I check it out, and I find out some efficient ways to fix this issue. If your iPhone won't turn on or doesn't respond when you touch it, then you've come to the right place. Before attempting to fix an iPhone that won't turn on, it's important to rule out some common causes. Pre-check 1. First, check the battery level by plugging in your iPhone for at least 30 minutes. Pre-check 2. Next, check for any signs of liquid or physical damage on your iPhone. Try plugging in your iPhone to a charger or connecting it to a computer with iTunes to see if it starts charging or is recognized by iTunes. If these pre-checks don't help, you can try the steps mentioned next to resolve the issue. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. Sometimes, your phone just needs a little push to get back up and running. First, locate the power button and the volume button. For my iPhone 14 Pro, press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait for about 10 seconds until you see the Apple logo appear on the screen. That's it. Your phone has now been forced to reboot and should come back to life in no time. Method 2. Recovery mode might help even if your phone won't turn on. First, make sure that you have the latest version of iTunes or Finder installed on your computer. Connect your iPhone to your computer using a USB cable and launch iTunes. If your phone isn't detected by iTunes or Finder, try putting it into recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, press and hold the volume up or volume down button, then press and hold the power button until the recovery mode screen appears. Finder should detect it and give you the option to update or restore it to its factory settings. Click update, then your iPhone will start to update to the latest version. Your iPhone should be okay again. Method 3. iOS repair tool ReiBoot, no data loss. If the above method doesn't help you, you can try to use ReiBoot. It offers a more targeted solution for repairing various system issues on your iPhone. Once downloaded, connect your iPhone to the PC or Mac. Then open it. It has a simple and intuitive interface. If ReiBoot does not recognize your phone, just enter recovery mode and try again. Click Start and choose Standard Repair. It won't lose your data. Then you need to download the firmware. Once downloaded, click Start the Standard Repair. By repairing the operating system, ReiBoot can help your iPhone get back to its normal. And that's it. My iPhone is back to normal and all my data are still here. If you have any questions or run into any issues, feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you in the next video.